Plastic pollution has become a tremendous problem around the world. Tiny particles called microplastics are infiltrating the air we breathe, water we drink, and food we eat. Microplastics are tiny fragments of plastic that measure 5 millimeters or less, and are often so small they can only be seen using a microscope. Studies have shown that some microplastics absorb chemicals from their surroundings, including toxins. And since these microplastics are so small, they are easily ingested by different organisms and can travel up the food chain. Microplastics are also more common in water than any other environment. This puts aquatic creatures at a high risk of ingesting them, and in turn, humans, as we drink water and consume fish, shellfish, and sea salt. One study found that humans could be ingesting up to 21 grams of microplastic per month. That's the equivalent of eating a credit card each week. A number of studies have shown that microplastics also contain toxins themselves, such as phthalates, which have been linked to an increased growth of breast cancer cells, and other chemicals that can act as hormone disruptors, which can affect thyroid and brain function. As more research is being conducted on the effects that microplastics have on our health, we've learned that they make their way into our food, water, and air. So let's commit to reducing our plastic pollution today.